It's AumSum time. Why are tears salty? Cause our eyes forgot to add sugar to them. Ugh, just listen. There's no way that our tears cannot be salty because salt, that is sodium chloride, is very essential for various bodily functions. Sodium in salt conducts nerve impulses, helps all the muscles to contract, etc. Chloride is an essential part of our stomach acid. According to research, there's about half a pound of salt in our bodies. Now, if we have so much salt, it makes sense that our bodily fluids, including sweat, blood, and tears, naturally have some salt in them. Besides this, it would take a lot of cellular energy to make sure that our tears were 100% pure water. Moreover, as some tears are continuously produced to lubricate our eyes, it is believed that salt in those tears inhibits the growth of bacteria, thus preventing infections. How tall can we grow?
I can grow as big as the Eiffel Tower.
Oh, stop bluffing. Height is determined by a number of factors. One of them is our genes. We inherit our genes from our parents. Hence, these genes will make us grow approximately as tall as our parents. In addition to this, factors like nutrition, physical health, hormones, etc. also affect our height. Now, if we grow taller than what we are at present, then we won't be able to support our body structure efficiently. For this, we would require much larger bones, or they need to be made of much stronger material. In addition to this, if we were taller, the amount of blood in our body would be more, thus making it hard for the heart to pump so much blood. Besides this, the Earth's gravity constantly pulls us down. As a result, it prevents us from getting taller. Why does my dog stink when it is wet?
Cause water washes away their perfume.
No. Many microbes like bacteria and fungi live in the fur of a dog. These microbes excrete waste in the form of volatile organic compounds, or VOCs. These VOCs are responsible for the stink. Now, usually, when the dog is dry, some VOCs evaporate into air. So, the stink or smell is hardly noticeable. However, when the dog plays in water or bathes, the water liberates most of the VOCs from its skin and fur into air, thus making the stink more noticeable. In addition to this, some VOCs even dissolve in water. As this water evaporates, it carries the VOCs with it, thus contributing to the stink. Also, as the water evaporates, it increases the humidity in the air surrounding the dog. Humid air can hold more molecules. So, a higher concentration of VOCs reaches our nose, thus intensifying the stink. Why are some people left-handed?
Cause their left hand is much beautiful than their right.
Oh, you are unbelievable. Actually, till now, it is not fully understood why some people are left-handed while others are right-handed. A theory suggests that genetics might play a role in determining the hand dominance. As per the theory, when a baby is developing in the womb, there are two forms of genes known as D and C which the baby can inherit from its parents. If the baby inherits a D gene from both the parents, then the baby will surely be right-handed. If the baby inherits D gene from one parent and C gene from the other, then the chances of baby being right-handed are much higher. However, if the baby inherits C gene from both the parents, then the baby will either be right-handed or left-handed. The chances are 50-50.